This is how I cut my own hair in the back.